There's no reason that people would deliberately beat down the spirit of someone, destroy their eyes like they're doing mine in my home, try to break their heart, destroy their passion and their talent and their art. That's what's happening to me. They have had my heart so swollen today. I couldn't walk right and had trouble feeling my feet and put on tons of fluid, according to this gal, just overnight. And the locals are so determined to try to drive me from my house, but there is definitely a dark force that's using these weapons on me. I don't know if it's happening through space or laboratories and the locals that have weapons that kind of come on my property and follow me. But it's sick. It's sick that you come into this world, you struggle. You struggle to try to find your voice and your talent. And then when you finally discover you have something you didn't ever know you did, and you feel like a bird soaring in the heavens when you can use that gift because you think it comes from the divine power, you know. And when you use it, you feel Christ's holy presence right there. And your heart is just praising God because the feeling is so spiritual. And then I have these dark armies that don't believe in God that create such a dark presence here that they conquer everything sweet and good and they kill it or they turn it dark. You know the lunacy here. But when you see these lunatics taking over the whole world and hacking my brain and controlling my thoughts and monitoring everything, even reading thoughts and destroying me for every good thing I try to do, and then finally killing me with these weapons, then you realize this place isn't fit for man or beast. You bring new babies into the world just to be slaughtered and devoured and used to feed these evil predators. I don't know what they think they're getting out of it, but for speaking from someone who spent her whole life just trying to get close to God and to do things that I could bring beauty straight from the heavens, or convey a little bit of spiritual essence of angels and kind of match the sweetness through nature that's here that we overlook through the wildlife and through God's beautiful kingdom and gracious creatures. When you can sing the song of the heavens and you can bring God to the surface and you can show that the heavens that are here through God's gift, and you have these lunatics that indulge in sin and lust all the time. They're never fed. They love war. They love destroying God's creatures. Then you realize that no one's going to make it in this world with their soul, their virtue, to enjoy any amount of happiness. Because the ones that do seem stark raving mad. And they seem pretty angry all the time. And they don't seem to ever make any real change. Nothing positive. It all stems from materialism or hate or war or weapons or drugs or something. Or degrading another human being for their own personal satisfaction. Or putting people in bondage. Or just humiliating and destroying a person's self-worth and their ego or their talent. It's just not just barbarism, it's just the devil. It's like Satan has taken over the world and he's using the aggressive people to control the flock of his lambs. I don't know if people are ever going to wake up, but they're sure attacking me because I seem to be trying to evolve in my own inevitable way. I can't turn. This will not turn off. Oh, so much for these iPad products.